Arjun has a very clear set of priorities in his head, in his life. Love being pretty much up there, and the need for that space to be in order, which it is, as far as he's concerned, which is why he's a very calm, content person. And I don't see him as being somebody who gets stressed easily over situations, because the bigger things for him in his life are under control. And which is why I think he is in a position where he can lend more of himself to other people. And I feel that that's what he does. That's what his character does in the film. That because things that are important to him are in place and under control, he can, for instance, is like a sounding board for his friends. And I think a large part of his life is devoted to figuring out what he can do to make the others' lives better around him. And I think, so he's a very giving character. We started filming with Rab Rakha, the song that is picturized around my wedding in the film. And I remember the very first shot, and it may actually have been my most uncomfortable shot, was this bit in the song where Diya's character and Oritra's character, they're sitting with the mehendi, and they notice me walking down, and I had to have this real sort of hero walk down in blazing sun, so I could barely keep my eyes open. But yeah, the very sort of filmy hero walk. so that was the first shot for me in the film. Well, I clearly have a favorite song, and that for me is Chahiye Hai Tanhai, because for me it's a different sound. Everyone assumes that my favorite song would be Rab Rakha, but part of the reason why it isn't my favorite song is that I just heard it so many times when we were shooting, you know, for 5 days continuously, that I think I've overheard it. So when I heard Chahiye Hai Tanhai, it just hit the spot, because it's that sort of melancholy in it is just very, very warm, and there is something about that song and the voices. That's my favorite song. After my audition and when I came on board, the first thing about my styling that they liked, because at that time I shaved my hair and I had a bit of a stubble and the hair was just growing out, and they said, we like that, so keep it for the film. I think there's a scene with Zaid and Dia and I. We're in a field just before my wedding, early in the morning, and something has happened in the film which gets Zaid to call me out early in the morning for a chat. And it is a bit of an emotional scene, but my character is not an overly emotional character. He's deep in a sense, but he's not somebody who'll show emotion easily. He is a bit reserved. And so I think that scene was probably something where I needed to, you know, really get into it before I went on, because I don't think it was long enough for you to actually allow yourself to get into the moment while it's being shot to get to that level that you want to. So yeah, I thought that was a tough scene. I haven't seen what it's come out like, but I hope it comes out well. Actually, it's in the trailer, and it was supposed to be an outtake. I don't think it was meant to be part of the film. There's this scene with Zaid, Cyrus and I, and our character sitting on the roof just before my wedding. And I remember when we shot it, the natural light was really low. In fact, when we saw the shot on the video assist, we couldn't see anything because it was so low, the light. So we were almost certain that they'll never use it. But today, I mean, with DI and whatever, they've sort of pumped up the light. But it's a very funny scene, because I don't think it was really scripted, and we just sort of went for it. We're sipping a beer on the chat and basically having fun. I quite like that scene.